Archelon is an extinct marine turtle from the Late Cretaceous, and is the largest turtle ever to have been documented. With the biggest specimen measuring 460 centimeters from head to tail, 400 centimeters from flipper to flipper, and 2,200 kilograms in weight. Archelon had a leathery carapace instead of the hard shell seen in sea turtles. It had an especially hooked beak and its jaws were adept at crushing, so it probably ate hard-shelled crustaceans and mollusks while slowly moving over the seafloor. However, its beak may have been adapted for shearing flesh, and Archelon was likely able to produce powerful strokes necessary for open ocean travel. It inhabited the northern western interior seaway, a mild to cool area dominated by plesiosaurs, hesperornithiform seabirds, and mosasaurs. It may have gone extinct due to the shrinking of the seaway, increased egg and hatchling predation, and cooling climate.